Liu Jianhui, a former mason and plumber, has made a name for himself with his giant robot designs. After numerous failures, Liu can now create a robot out of components of damaged cars in less than 20 days if things go smoothly. His work can be sold off hundreds of thousands of yuan. Liu believes that with fine craftsmanship and continuous innovation, he can satisfy his buyers and can make his robots march a long way ahead.